NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.
Begin by using a sharp pointed object such as a pin to remove the four rubber caps on the back of your Magellan, revealing four screws. Remove the four screws. Carefully open your Magellan using the special tool provided in your kit from NewPower99.com. Lift out the screen and circuit board, being careful to avoid damage to the charging port. Disconnect the original battery. Pry out the original battery. Connect your new extended life battery from NewPower99.com. Your Magellan may turn on in the process. Simply hold down the power switch to turn it off. Place your new battery in the device and return the screen and circuit board to their original positions. Carefully seat the GPS receiver as shown. Gently snap the device shut. Replace the four screws. Replace the rubber caps. Turn on your Magellan with its newly installed battery from NewPower99.com. Your Magellan should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, your source for batteries for your cell phone, PDA,
MP3 player, laptop, and more.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.